windy today, so that just doesn't want to